Many Memorial Days here with the brave veterans from Bloomingburg and Wurzburg, and I'm always honored to be in their presence. These men and women offered themselves as a gift of patriotism and service to our country, and they returned each
Uh-oh, there's no line to follow. the public, 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 the public,